Thank you. gentlemen, welcome to senior night here at Haddon Heights High School. Tonight, we'd like to recognize all our senior wrestlers and managers. So now, at this time, you please give your attention to the center of the mat. Our first senior is Dominic Azzari. Dominic is escorted by his mother, Kimberly Desai, and Jim Bunn. In his free time, Dom enjoys spending time with his friends and family. He plans on pursuing his career in engineering, and his favorite memory is putting wrestler Cole Denning in a ladle. His advice to future wrestlers is that you need to focus, be consistent, disciplined, and mentally tough in order to exceed. Ladies and gentlemen, Dom Azzari. Next is Jaden Daney. He's escorted by Coach Thompson and Fred Mila. In every time, Jaden enjoys spending time with her friends and family. Jaden plans on attending community college in the fall, and her favorite memories as a manager involve meeting and hanging out with other managers. Let's hear it for Jaden Daney. Next up is Josh Delgazzo. Josh is just escorted by his parents, Laura and Vic Delgazzo. Josh's future plans are to join the Coast Guard. In addition to being a four-year varsity wrestler for the Cardinals, Josh has been part of the NHS and Cardinal Gold. Josh's favorite memory is getting food after matches, and his advice to future wrestlers is to not get hurt. Ladies and gentlemen, Josh Delgazzo. Next is Louis DiNardo. Louis is escorted by his parents, Lou and Donna DiNardo. In his free time, Louis will spend time with friends and family. His favorite memory as a wrestler is Coach Casey approached him to join the wrestling team in seventh grade when the team became a family after Coach Thompson. Coach Papa and Coach Delgado took over the program. Lou's future plans are to pursue as an apprenticeship with bricklayers and Allied Crafting Local Number 5 in the fall. Lou's advice to future wrestlers, keep on going, especially when it gets tough. Ladies and gentlemen, Lou DiNardo. Next is Paige Lagakis, this is by Coach Thompson. Paige plans on going to college and majors in animal science. Paige has been with the program since 8th grade, and her favorite memories as manager involve watching the progress with the sport throughout the year. Her advice to future managers is to start early and stick with it, even when it's difficult and the team needs you. Paige Lagakis. Next is Alicia Martinez. Alicia is escorted by Coach Bruce Mata and her best friend here on the down team. Four-year college and majoring in business management. In addition to managing the wrestling team, she serves as a football team manager as well. And she's in Garnet Gold and NHX. Thank you, gentlemen, Alicia Martinez. Next is Danny Mullen. Danny says, we're glad to hear Patrick Mullen. In his free time, Danny will spend time fishing, crabbing, boating, and Danny is currently taking an electrical course at Kansas County Technical, serving as a deacon in his church, playing the guitar in the praise band. His favorite part of wrestling is getting to know everyone. His advice to future wrestlers is to run and do a lot of push-ups and pull-ups in the off-season. Ladies and gentlemen, Danny Mullen. And next is Jaden Trace. Jaden is escorted by his parents, Jennifer John Trace. Aside from being a three-year varsity wrestler, Jaden also played 4 years of football. If he's not playing football, you can find him lifting weights or hanging out with his friends. His memory as a wrestler is any of the times that he got the team together. Next year, Jaden plans on playing football at college and studying exercise science. His advice to the younger wrestlers is to always have confidence in anything you do, no matter what it is. Jaden Trace. And next is Liam Whitmer. Then the next group by Terrence Taylor Donnigberg. Then the playing coach went into Coach Barnett after graduation. Aside from wrestling, Liam played soccer during his time at Hudson and enjoyed spending free time surfing and fishing. One of the things that he missed most about Hudson is the bus rides home after a win. And his advice to future wrestlers is, don't eat Chick-fil-A the day of a match. Liam Whitburn. And this year, a big round of applause for our incoming senior wrestlers and manager. Welcome to the George A. Meyer Junior Gymnasium here at Haddon Heights High School. Today's contest is being conducted according to the rules of the New Jersey State High School Athletic Association. These rules provide for fair competition amongst players. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship by observing the fair rules of play. Any verbal, written, physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, or sexual orientation will not be tolerated. Could set subject to the violator being ejected and the resulting penalties assessed against your team. Each one is asked to take personal responsibility for keeping this at a high competition level and good sportsmanship. Please give student athletes, their coaches, today's respect, support, and encouragement that they deserve before, during, and after today's contest. We thank you for your cooperation. And now, would everyone please rise as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
University of 120 for Sterling Cameron Johnson, for Haddon Ben Alexander.
Keep pressure! get any older.
Come on.
Down, that's it. Stop trying to reach us. Stay for now. second.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Congressman 175, Mr. Chairman, Manny Camacho. Representative Louis DiNardo.
I got one point right here. Hey, find your window. We're not just shooting angles. Come on, bud. Find your window.
Thank you.
Ellis Weir, 190. Throwing Kenny Carl, Brad Knight, Dan Mullen.
Thank you. It's very nice.